I have still 6 iron crossbow bolts. And I accidentally kill him. Oh, nice! Okay, that was kind of a surprise. Hello and welcome back to 7 Days to Die and little bit updated look. So if after last episode there was update what needing to restart and I restart game and I record one episode and I don't know where is issue, but I think because my computer updated Windows 10. So after that my computer is like annoyingly breaking all the time. My computer is shutting down, my browsers are shutting down, my games are shutting down. Of course, I'm not sure if Alpha 18 is some issue in crashing 7 Days to Die 2, but I have a lot of issue with my computer again, suddenly. And I recorded one episode just on a couple of minutes ago and check it out, and there is no sound. Because Windows 10 updates, because of the restart OBS. And same time after my game crash, I start recording again. OBS is crashing and I don't have my last record on end of that episode. So I cannot show you what happened, but I'm gonna start on beginning. So I restart game because it needing, but I keep my same word. So my game seed name is new word, and I spawn wrong one. I spawn exactly same location last time, and went on. Same place where I was thinking about coming on this city, what I saw in last episode. And went in here, checked out around a little bit on this city. Not huge city, but a lot of new buildings. And then I went on Trader after my first quest done. I went trader, and next to trader is this little building, what was like some kind of bookstore. That was like small west style building, like that one, but small one. And there was couple bookstore, one iron chest, and there is still one small safe, but I not open. But I opened that iron chest and these bookstores, and I get nice loot out of that, and I'm really mad because I just when I looted that my OBS not saving my record. So basically almost everything what I get in that loot I sell, but I keep little bit. So I keep these leather boots, iron leg armors, iron crossbow, and little bit crossbow bolts. Then I get raw diamonds, couple of them, gold nuggets and silver nuggets out of 2. So I get that nice loot on there, and I sell most of that for trader. This is some loot what I get out of cars, or I basically doesn't loot anything else except that one small building on next to trader. And my plan today is loot this new hamburger place where I was thinking about to make my base to up top of the roof. Can I jump on here? Nice. then of course I get couple books on there, so I get Fireman's Almanac book 7. Can craft now fireman helmets. Then I get Magnum Enforcers. Can craft now Magnum ammunition. Couple needle and thread books and archery books. Both degrade slower. And that's all books what I get. I have still my beginnings points in here, what I'm not yet spending. Then I get couple schematics. I get this nice stun baton schematic. I get crossbow, iron crossbow schematic. What else? I don't remember really what else I get, but maybe it's gonna be later on showing what I find. But yeah, I get nice loot, and suddenly I lost my recordings, and I'm now gonna go and loot this. Oh, nice. This place, want to check right away new location, new buildings. But I have to empty my inventory a little bit. I'm really heavy right now. Like you see, I'm getting a lot of nice stuff all the time. This inventory is definitely not for this game. I'm getting so much loot that is a little bit already having issue with me. So let's craft storage where I can put my stuff when I'm entering this location. And I want to try this crossbow. How powerful that is, but I want to first. Oh, I get another stun baton. Stun baton. Let's do something about my inventory again. Okay, gonna drop that. Gonna put this down. Okay. And I'm gonna drop everything on there and let's try it with my crossbow to kill. By the way, I buy for trader or buy couple lock picks because I get a lot of dukes out of diamonds, not diamonds, silver nuggets and gold nuggets. Okay, let's see. Oh, hello, bunny. Ooh, okay, this reloading is freaking slow. But fast shooting and feels really powerful too. Yep, three arrows and he is dead. Of course, these are iron crossbow bolts, so they are a little bit more effective. Okay, let's loot this outside first before continuing inside, so I can drop these two on that storage. Okay, new book on there too. Yeah, I get that stun baton. Ooh, more lockpicks. More lockpicks. Stun baton schematic on that trash bag too, so they are not feeling too rare. I get first one, I think, on the car. By the way, do I. Nope, I don't pick up that. I'm not sure if I can read that, by the way, again. Oh, I can. Okay. Getting XP out of that. Then I get ooh, steel knuckles schematic. Let's read that. Iron sledgehammer. Magnum Enforce Vault. Oh, I can. Oh, this is same, by the way. Do I get XP out of that too? Yep. Okay, so reading these books again is giving you XP. So I might want to. I forget to check how for sale price was. Is that gonna be like a really good sale price? Then I might want to save them for trader. And I'm really amazed by this game look right now. I have to lower my graphics because of the lag and crashing. And last time I checked it, my recorded it was not really good. So I lower my graphics to maybe survive this game a little bit more after before they are fixing every issue what this game or Alpha 18 experimental have. That bunny is like waiting getting oh okay oops waiting to get arrows on his head. Okay, little bit meat out of him. And I see one zombie, but he is far away. Let's get in. And let's see. Okay, it doesn't look like roof is gonna be issue. Unlock it. Okay, let's check this open door first. Ooh. And I think I wake up somebody in there. But let's first focus with this guy. Ooh, nice. Oh, nice. Okay. This door is open. Just need to release you. Okay, missed that. Oh, missed that. Okay. I might want to, by the way, use these basic stone arrows first because I want to get a little bit inventory space. And I can craft stone crossbow bolts, so that is not issue to use crossbow. Of course, I need to find repairing kits to repair that. So that might be issue, but before that issue, I'm gonna use that. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I need some kind of aiming skill book. Ooh, that was close by. Okay, and I think one more. Nice. Okay, I have still 30 arrows for this bow, and that one guy is still jumping there. Let's see first if there is more zombies. Nope, in there at least, nope. Okay, there is way on the roof. That was I was waiting for, because I was thinking about to get on top of this building. Okay, I see a couple of zombies in here. Okay, I have still 6 iron crossbow bolts. And I accidentally kill him. Oh, nice! Okay, that was a kind of surprise. Okay, don't see. There is more zombies or birds. Birds are, by the way, really annoying in Alpha 18. I'm not really liking. Oh, nice. That was I was waiting for to find in here to this iron chest. Because I want to show you what kind of loot there was. on that another building in Iron Chest. That was amazing. Okay, not so good, but still, like Iron Claws level 3. I'm gonna wear these even they are gonna weight me down. Iron Sledgehammer and Iron Reinforced Club. What I'm gonna take and replace for Wood Club. I'm not big fan with Iron Sledgehammers. They are a little bit too heavy, and when it's now like when zombies are running, I don't really want to like get caught with running zombies. Okay, I'm gonna take by the way that loot before getting inside of this building, and I'm gonna stay on this rooftop. And what my plan was. Damn. My plan was. Wait a second. To build my own base on Alpha 18 because there is so different blocks in this game now, but of course I'm not sure if I want to really yet building my own base because update is still coming, so I know there is gonna be a lot of bug fixing updates before they are releasing Alpha 18. But wait, I need to loot that another box still. So I'm not sure if that is good idea to still or yet building my own base. Okay, let's drop these on here and let's go get a rest and then loot downstairs. I'm gonna keep my lockpicks with me if I needing them. Okay, crafting storage. That is not bad idea at all. Accident, but not bad idea. Okay, let's get a rest of this stuff in there and maybe killing this lady because she is gonna be bothering me sooner or later. Okay, yeah, I know you want some. Okay. Sometimes hitting them head with arrows are really annoyingly hard. But I think it's only because I need to learn again this game mechanics. Okay. That's done. Let's go in and let's loot inside of here. I'm gonna block this. And maybe I'm gonna just block in this way too. So nobody want to get in. Might want to spend my night collecting this letter in here. There it was. These are really annoying because they are waking up every zombie around me. Okay, couple of trash in here. And what I noticed, trash are really important to loot too in this alpha. They are giving nice amount loot, like you saw that stun button schematic. Something what you are not really waiting to get in trash. Like old days when you get mini bike schematic, or not schematic, mini bike dump sheet book out of trash bin. That was nice too. I remember that. Okay. Not a huge place to for looting, but I liking this place for to be my. Base right now. And she is getting inside. Okay, that is gonna be issue. What I might need to deal with. come on. Ladders are issue again too. Okay, she's almost there. Let's see, I get couple quest paper in there too that I can scrap. Spending time up here. Check out what I want to get rid of. Beer. Ooh, recipes. Nice. Okay, reading that. And she is in. Don't break everything, please. I want to kinda keep my walls. Kinda. And can you please don't, like, go, like, so... Okay, let's try this iron baton thing, 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 thing. And she is dead. Okay, now I need to block these two. I saw, by the way, something moving there. Let's get up before that's something noticing me. Okay, not sure what that was. Okay, let's open that last box in here. Then I'm gonna check out where I want to spend my skill points. I kinda already forget where that was, where I want to spend that. Old sandwich, nothing really amazing in there. By the way, I might want to keep these wrens with me to get more XP. Bottle water, excuse me. Yes, I can. Broken glass, okay, not so if I'm really needing that. That I can get rid of. So I might want to, by the way, take these to make stone crossbow bolts. But I was thinking about, do I have anything food? Okay, let's craft campfire. And let's place that on right here. Nice. I don't have cooking pots. But, so... Okay, that is under for bacon and egg recipes. And master chef skill point, so basically I can make charred meat and boiled eggs. That's all. And I cannot cook my water because I don't have cooking pot. So maybe I can get out of empty can water, but right now I have one water bottle, but I'm gonna drink right away to get that done, but I don't have any food to eat. But in next day, I'm gonna go and loot that. So let's make crossbow bolts. Campfires, okay. Not sure why that wasn't showing me on first time when I was doing on the quest. Let's put you in there, just for fun. And let's see for skills. So I have 5 skill points right now. These are not something what I can, like, learn with skills. So I need to find books for that. And in here, lockpicking is something what I might want to learn, because then you can make lockpicks on my by own. okay, let's find that. There it is. Okay. And what I need? Forge iron mechanical parts. Of course, that is not something what I can. But yeah, I'm gonna learn still this first one. Then let's see another one. Pack mule. Of course, that is really important from beginning. I'm gonna, like, check first for something what I was really thinking about. This one, by the way, healing factory. or was that? I think it was this one. Gain 1 HP every, yeah. Yes, just this one. Agility. Intellect. Maybe this one. To get right away forge. And forge iron. Yeah. Then I have one more points to spend. I don't really remember where I was thinking about. I remember seeing a lot of nice stuff. But don't remember what that was. Oh yeah, this hey, what was that for tool quality? Oh, this one. Oh yes, okay. Yes, I'm gonna open Miner 69 craft faulty quality tools. Yeah, I forget to check that these different are for quality, for weapon and tools quality too. So basically, Pommel Beat was what for what's that? Yeah, for club quality. And in here I can then unlock iron club crafting too, but this one was for tool quality, so I'm gonna open this one first and right away upgrade my stone axe for better quality or not. Okay, not sure how these are working. Everything in here is so new, so different, and so amazingly beautiful looking. And I have to say that I'm more excited about this Alpha 18 than I was like Alpha 17. Or I was excited about Alpha 17, but when I start playing that, it was nice. But it wasn't something what I was accepting, like waiting to be. And it was I liked Alpha 17. It was so different after Alpha 16, but it wasn't like amazingly nice like this Alpha 18 being so far amazingly nice. I loving everything looking so amazingly beautiful. New buildings, new stuff, new crafting recipes, what is really important in this game too. Crafting recipes and new books and new skills things too. Of course, Alpha 18 bringing more problems too. But they are fixing them and I hoping they can fix them all. Of course not all, but mostly all. Mine most issue in Alpha 18 is this game is crashing a lot. Like when I enter on new city like this one, I crashed. My game crashed and then I have to lower my graphics like really like down, because I noticed that last video was a little bit like blurry. By the way, for that I have to check. Now you can see too what I have my quality right now. But was one motion blur is off, yeah. So and it was lagging too much too, and like you see I have we have distance a little bit low right now, like grass is ending there. Do hope that is gonna be helping a little bit with this game. But yeah, like on first beginning is still grass, so I'm not sure if that is helping. But it's not lagging so much, at least that. So, I'm gonna end in here. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy my videos. And if you like that, press that like button. And if you're new one and want more daily gaming fun videos, please subscribe to. See you next time. Bye!